What was that? Ah! That is a clever reference. That was a glitch. I honestly don't care about all these, like, treasure chests, because all the treasure chests in this game, all in the DLC, is just artwork and music. It's not weapons. So I'm just gonna keep going forward. I don't have time to do that. I don't know, puzzle pieces. Jiggies. Oh, great, more of these guys. How many of them? 2, 4, 6 of them? And summoners. Oh, great. Because I want to be able to, I want to deal with 3 summoners. And 6 of these smuggler things, well, 2 summoners actually. Well, right now I can already do this. And stop them from moving. Dang. Of course. Oh crap, I moved that one way too close. Now it's too close to the edge and I can't get to it. I mean, I don't understand. What do they expect to happen? There's no way I could get over there in time. This is ridiculous. Because they're super close to the area. I would have to split my characters up in 3, and each of them would have to take at least 2 of them. Which is impossible for them to do alone. It took me 3 of my characters just to take on 1 of those stupid giant monsters. I hate this. I'm gonna lose because I'm not gonna be able to make it over in time. I wonder if I can shoot that. Cause the honey from the X-ray. No, it didn't do anything. I thought it would have. They literally just... Oh, my lord. We lost because they knocked them... One of their attacks knocked them into the thing. Ugh, okay. I need to figure out how I'm going to do this. This is ridiculous. I gotta stop 6 of them on top of
Well, the summoners I don't need to worry about. I'm not worrying about the summoners. But I gotta stop six of them. Look how close they are. Yeah, they move a short range, but within three turns they'd be able to make it. And it takes one turn just for me to kill one of them. Or to take out two of them. But there's no way I'd be able to... And that's with all three characters, so... Hold on, I need to do something instead. Such a... Oh, I have to grab him, okay. I'm gonna get Donkey Kong over here. That way I can stop three of them at once. Maybe, I don't know. I wonder if I can draw them in. That doesn't matter. Oh, that one that ran into the thing is dead. Okay, good. So that worked out. It's not gonna make it because it's gonna go off right when it gets... Or I guess it is. Good, I need that one. Now it's inked as well. Can't attack. And can't move. That can't move. Now they're both inked. Yeah, you move over here. That's good. Right. Now they're in range as well for me to put Donkey Kong to grab them. That one. Try and deal as much damage as possible to all these enemies. Put that to sleep. Let's draw him in. Come on, move to the groove, buddy. Now, say goodbye to you guys. Bye. There's only one left to take care of. Actually, there's two, I think. Will actually take care of it as well. Or not, I thought it was going to. Should take care of that one. ink, it won't be able to attack either, so... Oh. What? Why did it move that way? You can't get away. You can never get away. And say goodbye. Oh, frick. I think this is the last one. I was in one of these. Yeah, I was in one of those. Yep, definitely. One, two, three, four. I got five spots I gotta take care of. And they're really far away from each other, so... I like the ability that he has. Now they can't move. Oh, I didn't know you could jump that way. Well, let's move him back that way then. Take care of that. First one down. Actually, good idea. Go ahead and move. My old man's gonna tear you up. What the frick? I was putting the sleep for him. Need some health. Thank you. See, I didn't even know I could go that far. You're gonna take some damage, but not too much. I'm actually surprised. I expected it to be out, done and out. That takes care of that. There's only one more left to take care of. Actually, two. Alright, so I just gotta take care of one thing right now. And it's that one up there. Or no, the one on the side. I don't know what that does. Still not done yet, jeez. I'd assume that it'd have been knocked out by now. I guess not. Oh.
1 month to go.
They just killed... They just destroyed it themselves. Wow. I didn't... That wasn't even intentional. The enemy literally destroyed its own freaking thing that I
was trying to go after. Good job there, enemy. Smart choice. Smart decision. Stop. Alright, so... I'm gonna wait until I get to a safe spot. Some more puzzles.